They always told me to follow my dreams. Maybe that's something that they say to a lot of kids.
Push-ups.
I'm too tired.
You're the number one player in the area code. What do you think the haters want my baby to be? Tired.
In the series, you're like a coach, you're like a father figure, you're like a mentor. What was it like to play this role for you?
It was great. It was very close to home. A lot of the things that that Ike is going through, I've felt those before. I coached my younger brother, in youth basketball programs before. So I know the stress of a coach. He's having his first child around the time of us filming. I had just had mine, my baby girl, Jordan. And I know about all those added levels that a man trying to provide is going through in his head. And so a lot of those internal battles were things that I connected with Ike. And, you know, the chemistry that I developed with Isaiah off camera is what really brought it to light, where we can have, you know, that big brother, little brother, father figure type feel for Ike and Jace. And it's a beautiful thing. And I'm lucky to be a part of something like this.
My son needs a coach like you. He'll take your team from good to, oh my God.
I don't coach high school kids. All my kids is 14 years.
Jace turned 14 yesterday.
How surreal was it to be a part of this series? Because, I mean, basketball is now part of your family business. I mean, your dad runs an entire league. What did that mean to you?
Man, you know, I anything that has to do with the game of basketball, I immediately drool over. It's such a beautiful game. It really is a piece of art. And the teachings that basketball has given me is just how, you know, how to depend on people, you know, no matter what background or anything like that. The power of sports brings people together.
People are going to want you to stand for many things. More than anything, a team stands for each other. Get
loud for me. Win or lose, you walk on that court with swagger. You walk off with swagger.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.